Charlie, what are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Oh, oh no. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Oh. That's scary, dude. Oh, Charlie. No, Charlie. No. Charlie. That's scary, dude. You like Spider-Man, dude. Come on, Spider-Man. No. Come on. You can do it. Come on. You like Spider-Man doing that. Oh, that looked cool. I call you Spider-Man. Spider Charlie. You like that, Charlie? Hmm? See how peaceful it is right here when not a lot of people around? See? You have the whole place to yourself. The whole place to yourself. Sometimes people need all the attention and stuff, but having less attention is better. Because you're not like thinking about it. You're not thinking about who is seeing what, or if they're complimenting you, or they're hating on you, or they're criticizing you, or just making you feel different, you know? You don't even have to worry about any of that stuff, Charlie. You can't go through there, dude. No. No. You can't go through there. You would get stuck, dude. Just think about it. Like, attention is overrated. Being online, engaging in conflict all day long and negativity and all that is not going to get you anywhere, so. Well, I'm glad that we're walking and stuff and having a good time. I appreciate these moments, Charlie. You know I do. Look, Papa. See the water? See, Papa.
Why do you think women say that they all lie? This place is insane in the most brilliant way.
Right.
Cindy should be hit any minute, so I think it's time we kind of break things down and do a psychic sweep.
Yeah.
I think the overall question for Cindy is, why is this place so dodgy? What's going on? And I also would like to know who.
I'm
Okay. So. Charlie, how was your vet experience? How was it?
Did you like it? You were gone for a while, dude. I didn't see you. You're better now, huh? Heard you're healthy.
Thank you.
Thank you.